1. Representing Mexico, Mariana Avitia. On target 2. Representing Chinese Taipei, Lin Chia-En. And the line judge for this match Ringa Bajaseke. So another women's first round match for you to watch, and it will be the archer Lin Chia-En of Chinese Taipei who will begin this match shooting at target number 2. So Lin of Chinese Taipei takes an early lead. She wins the first set. She has a 2-0 lead. So Avitia of Mexico will shoot first in this second set. Nine.
となっています。メキシコアビティア選手は世界ランキングが64位、そしてリン選手は125位の選手です。両者ともに25歳、26歳ととても若い選手です。さあ、次のセットはリン選手から始まります。ブルーのユニフォームです。
So Mariana Avitia now takes the lead in this match. She wins that third set, which means she has 4 set points to 2 now. Avitia out of Mexico, ranked 64 in the world this year, and 3 Olympic Games previously under her belt, including a bronze medal in the women's individual competition from London 2012. So it will be Lin of Chinese Taipei who will shoot first this time in the fourth set. both archers have four set points, which means we enter a final deciding set. And it will be Lin of Chinese Taipei shoots first again on target two. Nine. So it is Lin Chia-En of Chinese Taipei who looks as though she will take this match. Strong performance with her last three arrows, giving her a score of 28, and the judge does indicate